Hi, I'm Ramgopal from presentationprocess.com. In this video, you will learn how to create reveal text on click effect with PowerPoint animation. The beautiful PowerPoint animation effect you will learn to create today looks like this. First, all you can see is these numbered ovals. On a click, the text gets revealed like this. Take a look at it again. You have the oval. On a click, you have the text getting revealed. It's a very simple and interesting effect. The best part is you can make as many copies of this to create your bullet point list. If you want to provide explanation about a picture, you can use this as an animated label. There are so many different ways in which you can use this very simple and very versatile effect. Let us learn how to create this effect from scratch. Here I am on a new slide. The first thing we need to do is to go to Basic Shapes in Auto Shapes menu. Pick up the oval tool, hold the shift button down as we draw a circle. Now, let us make a duplicate of the same circle by pressing Ctrl D, and let us keep this on this side. The first circle will serve as our number placeholder, so let us select that, go to Shape Styles in Shape Format, and you can choose one of the options here. Let me select this one. If you want, you can always give this a white outline, like say this. And if you want, you can even increase the weight of that outline. And go to Shape Effects, go to Shadow, and give it a shadow like so, so that it is very clearly visible. Now let us write a number inside. In this case, I'm going to choose 1. And let us choose a thicker font. So let us go here. I'm going to choose 2cmmt condensed extra bold, and let me increase the size really a lot. Now this is our number placeholder. The next thing we need to do is to have this as a model for us to create a rounded rectangle. Let me show you what I mean by that. Let us go to Auto Shapes Gallery, go to Rectangle and pick up the Rounded Rectangle tool, and then draw a rounded rectangle like so. Then click on this yellow handle and move it to the center so that you have a perfect curvature on the sides. Now, we need to make sure that the size of this is the same as the size of the circle. So, I'm going to right-click and send this to back and give this a different color so that it's distinct from this one. I'm going to choose this yellow color under standard colors. Let me go to Shape Outline and say No Outline. Now, let me reduce the size of this from the top and from the sides. Now you can see that we have a rounded rectangle which has the same curvature as the circle, which in turn has the same size as the previous number placeholder. Next, I am going to select this rounded rectangle, go to Shape Outline and say No Outline, and then give this the same color as this circle. So I am going to choose this. Now you can't even see the circle, and that is the exact effect we are going for. Now if I were to show you that there is an animation where the circle moves from here to here, you may not actually see anything. So purely for the teaching purpose, I am going to change this color to a different color for now. And then once our explanation is finished, I'll change this to the same color as this rounded rectangle. Fine. Now let us apply custom animation. Let us go to the Animations tab. Click on the animation pane so you can see what I'm doing here. The first thing I'm going to do is to have this move from here all the way till the edge of this rounded rectangle. So let us go here. The animation that I want to add is motion path animation. Let us go to effect options and say right. You can see that pretty much the end point corresponds with the edge naturally, but then you still click on this red arrow so you can see the end position of this circle, and you can make your own adjustments like so. Now that looks really nice. So the first animation is done. We don't really want this animation to go this slow, so I'm going to have this reduced to 1 second. Now let us go to the rounded rectangle, apply wipe animation. So this is the animation we are looking for in the entrance effect. Go to effect options and say from left. And this is going to happen with previous, and the duration is going to be the same as the duration of the motion path animation. So let us increase this to 1 second. Now the final thing we need to do is to add our text element. Now to save some time, I have taken the text element from the previous slide and pasted onto this one. It is made of two text boxes like this. Now we need to have the text element fade in after the rounded rectangle appears. So I am going to select the text element. Then let us go to a simple fade animation. And we need to have this slightly delayed. Let me go to start with previous, but then after a delay so that the end point corresponds with the end of the previous animation. So I have added 0.5 seconds as delay. This is all there is to it. We have just three animations. The first animation is where this circle moves from here to here. While this happens, you have the rounded rectangle appear, and with a delay of 0.5 seconds, we have the text element appear. Now I am going to change this color back to the yellow color so that this and this matches. Now let us select everything and make sure that this is behind the circle that I had created earlier, which is the number placeholder. Then right click and send to back, and now our bullet point is ready. Now let us see how this one looks. Let us go to slideshow. All that the viewer see is this number placeholder. On a click, we have the text revealed like this. If I want to have more such copies, all I need to do is to just move this to the left and then hold the control button down as I move this to the next place, and then move it again down here, and then select everything and then have another copy over here. You can use the smart guides to ensure that everything is aligned properly, then select everything, and if you want, you can move it somewhere over here. And all you need to do is to just go here and replace the numbers with any number of your choice, and we will be able to have this whole thing completed. Now we have a 6-point bullet list. Let us go here. First, the audience sees these numbers. Then on a click, I reveal each of the points like this. Isn't this a beautiful effect? It's a very simple one to create for anyone who's busy and yet want the viewer's attention on the slide. If you had noticed, I didn't really use any fancy animation to create the kind of effect that I created. And that is possible because I understand the basics of PowerPoint very well. If you too want to master the basics of PowerPoint, then I highly recommend that you join this course called Complete PowerPoint 2016 Masterclass. It's a really comprehensive course with 13 and a half hours of on-demand video, with practice activities, assignments, and quizzes. The course has around 175 short videos so that you can always blend in your work with learning and complete the course as quickly as you want. The best part is, this course is available for a one-time price of just $9. Now, why am I giving such a comprehensive course for such a low price? It is because I want you to be thorough with the basics of PowerPoint so that you can follow all the tutorials on YouTube from Presentation Process channel without any problem. If you are someone who is serious about improving your PowerPoint skills, then joining Complete PowerPoint 2016 Masterclass can be a very useful step for you. I will leave a link to this useful product in the description box below the video. Click on the link, come to this page, click on Add to Cart, and join the course for a small price of $9. By the way, did you like our reveal text on click animation effect in PowerPoint? If you did, then please give this video a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want to watch more such tutorials on PowerPoint and Excel, then hit the subscribe button and don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you can be notified about any new videos we post on this channel. Thanks a lot for watching this video. I'll see you in the next one.